With a heart of gold, with the ways of a gentleman, I've been told, the kind of a fella that wouldn't even harm a flea. But if me and a certain character met, that guy that invented the cigarette, I'd murder that son of a gun in the first degree. It ain't cause I don't smoke myself, I don't reckon they hinder your health. I've smoked them all my life, and I ain't dead yet. But nicotine slaves are all the same, at a petting party or a poker game, everything's gotta stop while they smoke a cigarette. Tell St. Peter at the Golden Gate that you hates to make him wait, but you just gotta have another cigarette. In a game of chance the other night, old Dame Fortune was doing me right. Boy, the kings and queens just kept on coming around. I got a full and I bet it high, but my bluff didn't work on a certain guy. He just kept on raising and laying that money down. He'd raise me and I'd raise him. I sweated blood, you gotta sink or swim. He finally called and didn't raise the bet. I said, ace is full, pal, how about you? He said, I'll tell you in a minute or two, but right now, I just gotta have myself a cigarette. Tell St. Peter at the Golden Gate that you hates to make him wait, but you've just gotta have another cigarette. The other night I had a date with the cutest little gal in these 50 states. One of them high-bred uptown fancy little dames. She said she loved me and it seemed to me that everything was about like it ought to be. So hand in hand we strolled down Lover's Lane. She was oh so far from a chunk of ice, and our smooching party was a-going real nice. So help me Hannah, I think I'd have been there again. I gave her a kiss, a little squeeze. She said, Hank, excuse me, please, but I just gotta have myself a filter cigarette. Tell St. Peter at the Golden Gate that you hates to make him wait, but you just gotta have another cigarette. You gotta have another cigarette.